Rip LRP.
What's up, guys? Y'all know who this is? It's my man Lyal Held. Bass Brawl Outdoors is in the house. I am your host, Mr. Oliver Nye. This is the Big Bass Dreams channel. Make sure you guys subscribe to Bass Brawl Outdoors, my own personal channel, and here at Big Bass Dreams. Got a special treat for you guys today. It's a new lake for me. Look at this water. It is clear. Apparently, word on the street is big smallies?
Big smallies, my friend.
All right, so we got some new toys. I'm feeling a little topwatery with this drizzle. Look at the reeds. This is sick. Join us for this ride, man. Tune in. We're gonna aim high, dream big, and see what we can find. What can we expect, Mr. Lyal?
It's an aquarium, my friend. We're basically to cover water, and these fish like to push crawfish through the reeds, sand flats, weed edges. You find big pods of them, and it's just boom, boom, boom. You got four or five in the boat just like that. It's awesome.
Rad.
It's fun.
Awesome. So fun. Here we go. All right, guys. Appreciate you guys tuning into everybody's channels. Here we go.
I like the Buzzbait so far.
It sounds good.
It's big.
It's got a little bit of a popper on it.
It does.
Well.
Getting warmed up. First one of the day.
Just
gotta tune
my jig.
Good opportunity to get dialed in, huh?
Yep.
I'm all off this course, no matter what size you are.
Alright, dude.
Topwater smallmouth are cooler if you guys are listening.
Oh man, show them that.
Dude. Pretty.
Broke my line in the boat. Right. Pretty sure I got six on there. Little guy.
Alright, we're on the board.
We're on the board, my friend.
First one.
She brought a top lock there or something. This is something pretty light. Yeah. It's so clear.
Flipping smallies, man. That isn't cool at all. That is not cool whatsoever.
It's the biggest smallie you've caught here.
Ooh. Flipping smallies, man. That isn't cool at all. That is not cool whatsoever.
That was amazing. That's what we're gonna do today.
Okay. I'm okay with that, brother.
Yeah.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, it's game on.
Yeah.
Yep.
The ruts. Yep. We're in the north, baby.
Yep.
Oh, it's a muskie.
Muskie, dude.
That was a muskie, dude. That was like a tiger.
Yeah, it looked like a tiger,
that thing,
dude.
Was lit up. This is right here.
Okay, come on. Oh,
I got you, boy.
This is the spot, dude. Dude.
Get high 30.
That's a tiger, dude.
It's a big tiger. He's firing up.
Dude, that was a pretty cool looking tiger muskie, man.
That was super rad.
It just gets your blood flowing.
Man, that thing was fired up. So it chased that new Megabass Buzzbait to the boat, and I saw it coming a long way. Thought it was a pike initially, but at the boat it kind of spooked, and we could see, we were right on top of it. Beautiful tiger muskie. So
it's amazing to see the smallies were around it,
right?
You know?
Yeah, that's crazy, man. You guys having fun yet? This man's already got a couple smallmouth in the boat. I just saw my first S-ox species, a hybrid at that. Yep. And we've only been fishing for 10-15 minutes. It's just got that special feeling in the air today,
man.
It feels fishy. So,
good vibes.
I'm gonna keep the big bait on deck. Here we go.
Whoever picks it up first.
I was a little surprised by y'all. I heard that happen here. I was like, what?
Yep. We won't go there.
We did, but we won't.
Oh my gosh, that was a muskie. Throw that bait, dude. Throw that bait. Oh, he's still on it. Here he comes.
Where is that?
Here he comes. Oh my god, it just spooked. That's a bigger one.
Right, right there. It's on the outside.
Oh, dude, it's right here. Dude, that's a big muskie. It's right here, right under my line. Right under my line. Right under my line. It's right in that little clump. Like, rip it and let it fall. Dude, that was sick.
Look, I'm all hung up.
Yo. He's right there, see him? He's swimming left. Lead him. Oh yeah. Rip it, let it fall.
He did not like the boat, man. He was fired up, obviously.
What did I say before we pulled up to this spot?
Bro. That was dope. How did he miss it? Dude, they're terrible at attacking topwater things. Terrible.
Dude, that was sick, man.
I honestly don't understand how you guys are around these creatures and aren't obsessed.
Well, I want to. I just feel inadequate, I guess is the word. Like, I don't...
You gotta go for it, man.
I don't know where to start.
Dude, we're fishing this stretch tonight.
Eight and four.
Okay. Yeah, I like four for like the flipping.
Yep.
Everything else, eight.
Yep.
Everything else.
This is eight on this one.
Yeah.
But this kind of, it's kind of a lighter flip and ride.
This is sparse enough to get away with it.
Yep.
Oh. Arrow. Stick 'em, boy.
Oh, green one. Speaking of Lair.
He bit it twice.
Hey, Lair. What's up, bud?
Mind if I do? Let's be quick, buddy.
All right.
D-bombs?
D-bombs.
Back here?
Yes, sir.
You like to color your stuff?
Nah, not really.
No?
I mean, I just don't do it.
Yep.
I know it works.
Yeah, I mean, I... Baby!
Hey, Ro.
Fun size.
Oh, something just bumped out there?
That was a fun size one. Well, they're eating the bottle shrimp, too.
There's some tails in there.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. Exploring new lakes is my jam. Big shout out to my man Lyle for taking me out here. We had a good little run. We got a little bit of unexpected weather that we weren't.
It was a little wet.
So we're kind of soaked. We're gonna dry off, go grab some lunch. But we ran into two tigers. That was cool. My man flipped up a couple fish, smallies, some largemouth. Even I got one. But anyways, until the next time, appreciate you guys tuning in.
Thanks, guys.
What should they do, Lyle?
Follow Big Bass Dreams. Follow Bass Brawl Outdoors. And you have a good day.
You guys better have a good day. Appreciate y'all. I'm Oliver. Lyle, we're out. Peace.